So this is how I flatten a piece of wood. I made these rails and I level them. I have this little tray that slides across. I run my hammer back and forth, just like that. And just keep moving this down until I get to the end. These little bolts right here. I loosen my rails, I lower them, and I make another pass. Eventually, it's flat.